Don't want to make a mistake on the 0-2 pitch, throwing a breaking ball to a dangerous hitter. Try to lead him out of the zone. If he doesn't swing, go right back to work on the next pitch.
But now you've got him back even 2-2. They go down there with that slider. Kemp chases, and Ruby works a 1-2-3 first. There's your shutdown inning right away to start the ball game. He strikes out Kemp. It's 2-0 Diamondbacks.